welcome to our farm. We also have a code of conduct because we respect our animal welfare. Everybody that tours the facility needs to do a sign-in. Hens are to be handled in a positive and compassionate manner at all times, and any abuse or maltreatment is prohibited. So it gives every visitor a heads up before they even enter that we respect our animals and we expect the same from you.